Did an Amber Alert over the weekend. Now we'll have to pay up to get out of jail. Bond was set at $225,000 for Kaylin Hawkins. Police say Hawkins assaulted his daughter's mother, then took the girl, prompting an Amber Alert. He later dropped his daughter off at the police station.